You can press insert to add a new layer, or click the button down the bottom there. There is a little drop-down menu, and we are going to choose paint. You can use insert as the shortcut key.